Hi, I'm Rennie Millman, editor of Absolute Gadget, and today I'll be talking about the Xbox 360. If you don't have a network router or an ADSL router at home, there's another way you can hook up your Xbox 360 to the internet is via your computer. Now, the computer might have an ADSL modem on it or a normal modem. What you need to do is on your computer is to set up what's called a DHCP server. Now, DHCP stands for Dynamic Host Configuration Protocol. Basically, it assigns IP addresses to any other device that it finds on its network an IP address. And an IP address is basically how computers know other computers exist on a network. So you'll leave these settings here as automatic, and then it will pick up from your computer an IP address via the computer's DHCP server. Another thing to consider is you can't use an ordinary Ethernet cable or network cable. You have to use what's known as a crossover cable, because when you're connecting two devices directly to each other, a normal Ethernet cable just won't work. It works fine for a router, but this is not really a router, it's another computer. So when you've got your crossover cable, you've got the Ethernet cable connected into your Xbox, and it's a simple matter of finding the Ethernet port at the back of the computer and plugging it in. Once you've physically connected your Xbox 360 to your computer, you can test your settings on your Xbox, and once you can connect to the internet, you're good to go. And that's how you hook up Xbox 360 to a computer.